misconception is that the giant man is named for its incredible size. In fact, that's just a coincidence. It's named for its discoverer, a fisherman who found it by accident in 1836 while out at sea, Mr. Thomas Giantman.